Chris, speak on it.
You know what's crazy to me is that so many people out here want to have this illusion about the relationship that they still got with you. We ain't got no relationship, and don't be telling people that I'm your homie like that. You know, those people that for years and years you just keep a cool, I guess, relationship, but they've done nothing to water or sow into the relationship. They've brought nothing. You've been the reason why the relationship has been carrying this long. And then when you start getting on, you start grinding, you start hustling and start to make it, then they like, yeah, that's my cousin. Oh man, bro, I see what you're doing, man. But when he was out there slanging the mixtapes, you act like you couldn't give him $2 to support his dream. Or you got those same people that got pictures of you from childhood, from college, from whatever, and like, yeah, man, and I tell you, we used to kick it hard. Used to. Past tense. If you ain't doing nothing in the present, don't be around here talking about you know people. You don't know them like that. If you ain't speak to them in a couple months, you don't know them like that. Oh, opportunist self. Just letting you know, the relationship ain't like that.